Pore Lil Mose was a series of comic strips that appeared in the New York Herald in 1900. Created by Richard F. Outcault, the highly acclaimed cartoonist behind The Yellow Kid and Buster Brown. Pore Lil Mose featured what may have been the first black title character in comics. In 1902, comic book publisher Cupples and Leon collected 36 of his pages and created Pore Lil Mose, his letters to his mammy.